Say hi.
Hi.
Say, how are you doing?
Hi, how are you doing?
Say, it's Cooking with Noah and Malia. See, and we're making a homemade loaded potato soup.
Yeah.
Yum. Okay, tell me your ingredients. You have carrots. Which one?
Carrot, chocolate,
onion. Onion, and this is flour. See, 3 tablespoons of flour. That's okay. We're gonna throw it in. Okay, and then we say we have a tablespoon of salt and a tablespoon of pepper. We have 2 tablespoons of parsley and 1 tablespoon of ranch dressing powder. And then we have 6 cups of potatoes, huh? Mm. You want to dump the potatoes in?
Yeah.
Okay, here's this. We'll leave the flour next. Okay, you can dump the potatoes in. Almost. Okay, we gotta give Sissy a little bit in her bowl. Okay, Sissy. There's some potatoes for Sissy to make her soup. All right, now we gotta pour the flour in. Tell them what you're doing. All right, now you gotta take your spatula and mix the flour with the potatoes. See all the flour in there? Here, let's get this side. There you go. All right, mix your potatoes, Sissy. Good job. Is she mixing? Good job, Malia. All right, keep mixing. We gotta coat them all. Okay, now once they're all coated, now you can start pouring your ingredients in.
Okay.
What did you pour in? The parsley?
Yeah.
Okay, tell them what that is. Like salt and pepper?
Salt and pepper.
Pepper, good job. Okay, pour that in. Good job. Oh, some of it stuck. So use your spatula. Here, watch. Use your spatula and scoop it out. There you go. All right. And then your butter. Say 1/4 cup of butter. Throw that in. Yep. Throw it in. Good job. Okay, and then you gotta scoop. So we'll put all of our bowls aside. And you're gonna scoop up. Here, let's do this. All our celery and our onions. And our minced garlic cloves. Scoop it all in. Good job. And Sissy wants some for hers?
Yeah.
There you go. Mix it together, Sissy. There you go. Good job, Noah. Mmm, smells so good, huh? What's in there?
Potato and carrots.
Good job. All right. Now for the fun part. Let's move this over here. Is that good, Sissy? Mmm. Okay, now we gotta put our chicken broth in. You ready?
Yeah.
Okay, you're gonna pour it all in. Okay, 1/4 of chicken broth, but we're making 1.5 quarts. We're gonna make it a little bigger. Keep going. Keep pouring. Keep pouring. Actually, you might only need 1 quart. Keep going. All right, and just a little bit more. Okay. Your turn. Okay, just a little bit more. See, just enough for the liquid to touch the top of the dish. Okay, let's give some to Sissy. Let's pour some in Sissy's. Good job. All right, mix it up, Sissy.
I don't know.
Okay, now you gotta mix it all up really good. And then you gotta tell everyone, say it's gotta cook for 7 to 8 hours. Can you say 7 to 8 hours?
8 hours.
Show them seven. How many is seven?
Seven.
Show them seven on your hands.
Seven.
No. You want to do sign language? Seven.
Seven.
Seven and eight. And then we come back and we top it off with cheddar cheese and some yummy bacon. So we'll say we'll have a next one. Mmm, that good?
I want to eat it.
You want to eat it? We gotta wait for it to cook. Okay? Tell everyone what you made. Tell him that you'll see him later once he finishes cooking.
Wave
bye.